मैं अपने नबी के कूचे में,
वेरी रोमांटिक वेरी लविंग टॉपिक, द लव बिटवीन, आई मीन द लव इन इटसेल्फ, द सहाबा, द लव दैट दे हैड फॉर द बिलोव्ड प्रॉफेट मुहम्मद रसूलुल्लाह सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम. There's no example in history. No man can ever show the love a follower had for the leader. There's no example. Does not exist in any pages of history. Such love, no one can show. It has not come, and it will never come. Such love is just, it's put an end. Like nubuwat, for Allah ne mohar laga di. Is muhabbat par bhi Allah ne mohar laga di. Aisi muhabbat, that kind of muhabbat. Muhabbat, neither has the skies have seen, neither have the earth has seen. And that's sahabas. And then when you take the muhabbat more exclusive, when you start bringing it closer and closer, as the sahabas, you draw the muhabbat more closer, the closer that, like big brother, you mentioned, mashallah, Muftisa, obviously he was the closest and the one that was privileged with the muhabbat, khas muhabbat, and the, you can say the one that won most of the muhabba was Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu ta'ala anhu. Like you very beautifully mentioned, that is the Mahbub al-Rahman, that muhabba is khalis for Allah. If I could have shared that, then that Rahmaniyat muhabbat would have been for you, Abu Bakr, but that is only reserved for Allah. If there's anything after that, then that's ukhuwa. In ukhuwa, you excel, O Abu Bakr. Subhanallah. And then we see in the hadith as well, ana wa Abu Bakr wa Umar, kharaja ana wa Abu Bakr wa Umar, dakhala ana wa Abu Bakr wa Umar. Whenever, subhanallah, when we sat in the majlis of this our dars in mashallah of Darul Uloom in front of our asatiza kiram, my personal experience was, Mufti Sahab, the dars in itself, sitting in front of the asatiza, It was like we're sitting in gardens of romance. It was just romance. All that I could feel that was being transferred and that was being portrayed and that thing that was being completely given to us, you know, like a signal, strong signal that was given out, was muhabba, romance. And subhanallah, it's like when our ustaz used to read this hadith, you see many times that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, me and Abu Bakr wa Umar came in, me, Abu Bakr and Umar went out, me, Abu Bakr and Umar. So it's like even in the time of the beloved Prophet in his lifetime, many a hadith, it's always, he didn't mention, I mean, obviously, radiallahu anhum wa radu an, all the sahabas that Allah has forgiven and they have the highest of the ranks, but amongst them, Abu Bakr Siddiq, Umar Farooq, Uthman Ghani, and Hazrat Ali Karramallahu Wajhu. These were the Khulafa Rashidin, exemplary example no one had ever seen. These were the closest to the beloved Prophet. And very rightfully, and out of the four, the closest was Abu Bakr Siddiq. He had the privilege to be the closest. And in the lifetime, he mentions this, and then subhanallah, when they leave the world, then Abu Bakr on his right, and then Umar next to him. So exactly, I mean, our religion Islam is so beautiful, so romantic, so full of love. And I'm very grateful. I want to give credit to this Islam. One is blood, the love that we have as a brother. The blood that runs in you is the blood that runs in me. We are, mashallah, you know, it's the same blood. But the relation of love that comes because of deen, this is the best relation. Blood will have to depart, but the one that will never depart is the love which has been connected through deen. And you know, it's a very beautiful topic.